right. And, man, Team GishTowels is always ready.
We are always ready. Mm-hmm. I am on the search for food. I'm really hungry, guys.
There's got to be somewhere good here in Bedford.
Bedford? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know much about, like, good places to eat.
Well, why don't we ask a local?
Okay.
Hang on. Let's swing around here. There's got to be someone out here.
Yeah. It's so desolate and plain.
I don't think it's desolate
not
at
true.
All.
There's cars everywhere. There's buildings. But I don't see any place to eat.
Look at all these people.
Oh, wait.
I don't see any people.
There's somebody over there.
Oh, hang on. Who's this?
Oh.
We find someone thirsty on the desolate
plain. Hello. Hey. Well, it's Geoff Regan.
Hey.
The member of Parliament, the Speaker of the House of Commons here in Canada.
How are you?
You need a lift?
Yeah, I'm going to the chicken burger.
Great.
Chicken burger.
Want
perfect.
To get some food too.
All right.
Perfect.
That's not too far. Probably only enough time for maybe a song. Not too many though. You got a preference?
I was thinking Stairway to Heaven.
Oh, Stairway to Heaven. In the immortal words of Dean Winchester, driver picks the song. Shotgun shuts his pie hole.
Oh, okay.
All right, well, in that case, I suppose it's time to wake me up. Whoop, or maybe not. Let's try that again. Yeah.
Jitterbug into my brain. Bang, bang, bang. Till my feet do the same. Something hot, something ain't right. My friend told me what you did last night. In my bed, I was dreaming that I should have been with you instead. Wake me up before you go-go. Come in pain, I'm like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go-go. Miss you when I hear that high. Wake me up before you go-go. Cause I'm not planning on going solo. Wake me up before you go-go. Take me dancing tonight. I wanna hear that high. My beats per minute never been the same. So I'm your fool. Makes me crazy when you act so cool. Baby, let's not fight. We'll go dancing, everything will be alright. Wake me up before you go-go. Come in hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go-go. Don't wanna miss you when I hit that high. Wake me up before you go-go. I'm not planning on going solo. Wake me up before you go-go. Take me dancing tonight. I wanna hit that high. Yeah, 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 baby. Yeah. Tomorrow night, it's cold out there, but it's warm in bed. They can dance with their home instead. Wake me up before you go-go. Don't leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go-go. Wake me up before you go-go. Cause I'm not planning on going solo. Wake me up before you go-go. Take me dancing tonight. Before you go-go. Yo-yo-yo-yo-yo. Take me dancing. You go-go.
Perfect timing.
Great song. That was fun.
So I have some questions for you.
Okay.
Since we've got you here and you are the Speaker of the House and you're so close to Justin Trudeau, so my question for you is, how do you feel about the fact that he stole your cover for Rolling Stone magazine?
Oh, I was so upset, of course, right? Because I would have bought 5 copies for my mother.
Devastated
that. Nice.
See?
Now, in case the people don't know, Speaker of the House is in charge of making sure, you know, decorum and that the MPs follow the rules and are reasonably polite. So what do you do about all the MPs who stick their gum underneath their benches?
We have a rule for that, okay? They have to scrub the deck, the floor of the whole building of Center Block with a toothbrush.
Ooh, oh, that's terrible. Remind me not to chew gum in there.
All right, and we're just pulling up to Chicken Burger. Nice!
Oh, awesome!
Perfect timing.
But food one song and milkshakes! Well, thank you so much for showing us how to get to Chicken Burger.
My pleasure.
And
thanks
along with us.
Thanks for the ride.
Oh, I'm sorry. Problem. I said that wrong, right? The Chicken Burger.
The Whatever. Chicken Burger.
The Chicken Burger.
And
here we are.
Here we are.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Pleasure.
Yes. Anytime.
See you later. Bye bye.
Next time you need a lift, you let us know.
Will do. Thanks.